Welcome back to Old Bird Gaming. My name is Two, and I am the old snake. And we just, we hit a switch up there. Right there it is, that extended these things. This kind of looks hard. Am I going to be able to do this? Without, well, even if I do fall in the water, it's just the water. See? No harm done. All we have to do is go back here and climb back up this thing. We are on our everlasting, eternal search for egg rolls! Because Noodle here likes egg rolls. Yes, he does. No, you're fine, Noodle, you're cool. No, you're good, you're good, you're good. Noodle, you're good. You're not good, you're not good, you're not... Damn it. All right, fuck this. You know what? We're just gonna go across. We're just gonna go across the whole thing. We're just gonna go across it. There, but that was all you had to do was just go across it. And it puts me here, which I don't even need. Okay, then, I guess we're going over here. It's the only other place to go. What must it be like to bury yourself in your own tail? And that is not a sexual joke, even though, again, it could be. Alright. No. I got it. Okay, around here we go. There we are. No, go up this. There we are. See, you're okay, Noodle. No, you're not. You're going back down. Don't go down. We want to go up. Oh, Noodle. What is wrong with you, man? Come on, man. What's this crazy shit going on here? Oh, grab that. There we go. Okay. Whoa, we snaked. Okay. This is a... Oh, I see. Okay. Well, we're on our way to more egg rolls right now. I'm telling you, we are. We just have to snake. I would love to feel what it feels like to actually be a snake. When I imagine it, it almost seems like it would... Like, it would feel like you're just pushing the ground away from you all the time. I don't know. I would love to be able to ask a snake. Are you kidding me? Oh, balls. Don't you get in my face right now, bird. I need to have full focus on this. I need to concentrate. I need to not do that. Oh, I actually... Whoa! I got stabbed, but I didn't die. Ah, shit. Well, ain't that the balls? Now I gotta go back up there. Damn it! Okay. No, it's okay. We got it. It's okay. We're doing this. It's all good. It's all good. It's not terribly good, but no, we're still good. Oh, wait, that was exhausting. Yeah, I did hear that. What the hell was that? Was that our big bird friend that's gonna come to kill us later? Oh, all we have to do is go down here. Awesome. Dive. Diving snake. There we go. Let's get the hell out of here. There's too many spikes in this place. I don't want to be spiked. Do you want to be spiked? Don't say yes. Do not say yes. All right. On we go. Next thing. Off we go. There we go. How many of these do we get? Not too great, huh? I do remember saying fuck you to a lot of those because they were just ridiculously hard to get, so yeah. Next is Risky Reservoir. That's sounding a little bit dodgy there. I don't know. I don't like risky things. Okay, so what we got around here? This looks like a pretty pleasant place, so I don't know. I already don't like that. I already do not like it. What's down here? Is there anything in the water? Oh, you're fine. Oh, there is things in the water. Ho ho. No, go down. Get that thing. There we go. We got another blue. I don't know why those are good, but maybe I just find them pretty. Maybe just I, as a snake, think that they're awesome because they're shiny and blue. And I heard another one. I hear another one. I hear you. They make this shimmery sound that just sends my pants alight. Not that I have pants, because I'm a snake. And what would snake pants look like? I guess it'd just be a tube, right? You could make pants for snakes. I wonder if they actually have pants for snakes. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if somewhere in this world there were pants for snakes. Oh, I see. Oh, no, hang on. Wait a minute. Wait. We're going over here and we're going to get this. Because I see just what to do. Back and forth, dude. Come on, there we are. Alright. Now. Uh-huh. Yeah, I know you're down there. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna hold on to this. And I'm gonna... There it is. There's more over there. Okay. Well, let's do this crazy bullshit first. This just looks like murder to me. Yeah, let's just get on this. Now what do we do? How about we just do that? I'm fine with that. Okay, now let's just get over here. Uh-huh. Okay. We're good. Where are we? I mean, I know we're looking for egg rolls. Oh, Jesus! What is this nutty shit? Oh, no. Okay, get on there. Get on. Wrap yourself around there really good and let's go. Okay, screw that thing in the middle. I don't care. Oh! Hey, our first gate piece, right? Oh, look at all this climbing we gotta do. Whoa, oh, this is confusing. And we got it. Yeah, we're gonna get it. Yeah, we got it. There we go. This is the Snake Lazy Susan. It's the Lazy Susan of snakes. We just spin around all day and all night. What we do. And then we fall asleep on it. What do we do now? Let's go look for more egg rolls. We got anything down here? Egg roll? Oh, there is something down here. Ah ha ha ha! See? Can't hide from me, I got a coin. Now, where do we go from here? Here, curl up. Get out of the water. There we go. What do we do? Well, that's not... No, that's just murder. That's just pure snake murder right there. And I already... Oh, I see. There's an arrow. You want me to go back over here, do you? Okay. I guess we'll do that then. Wee, sorry, Noodle. I'm deathly afraid of... Nope. Okay, good. I don't even know why that's there. That's just weird. Looks like something you could hang off of for some reason. Hey, I'm gonna try to get this thing. I'm gonna try to get it. I'm just gonna try to get you. And I gotcha. What'd you think about that? Okay. Now we gotta figure out where else to go. We already got one of them. Oh, we could go over here. I see a lot of blue things on... Oh! That is... This is not optional. I have to go across here. I don't have to go across this particular one. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Because I think I can do it. I think I can make it. Yes! Oh! Anything down there? What's down here? Is there a thing? There is a thing. Okay. And back up. You know... Oh, look, it's a picture of me! There's me! You know, snakes are actually worshipped in many cultures. Like, Egyptians, I think... Ancient Egyptians worship snakes, I think. Because snakes are just cool, man. They're such a unique animal. I mean, when you think about it, it's like you think of all the animals on the planet, and most of them have four legs, and most of them... Oh, what's that? Most of them look kind of similar. Until you get down to, like, to the bottom of the ocean, but... Snakes, man! Snakes are totally different. Such a weird animal. What are we doing here? Yeah, just spin around that. Come on! Come on! Come on! There we go. What happened? What happened? I didn't see anything happen. Is there a reason that I need to... Oh, this looks horrible. I don't like this at all. Oh, and I really don't like this. Why would you make me do such things? Oh, no, that's bad. Abort! 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 Let's try that again. Okay, one more time. Let's go now. And let's go over here and let's get wound up in there and there we go. We got coin. We got it. Now what is this? That's the wrong way. Okay, let's go the other way. That was what did that. Cool. I'm surprised we made it through that without being dead. Okay, so... See what else we got around here. Let's explore the world through our little snaky body. Hello. I am right now... not in the studio, actually, just to let you guys know. I am in Salem, Oregon at this very moment because one of my higher level patrons who gets a visit from me every year, he's getting his visit right now. And chances are, right at this very moment, we're either eating, playing video games, drinking beer, or just hanging out. Oh my god. Oh boy. Don't this look wonderful? Okay, let's do this. I can do this. I can die. Wait a minute. Maybe I can't. Maybe I can't. Maybe I can't. I don't know. Okay, one thing I've noticed about this game is that it gets frustrating sometimes, but no matter how frustrating it gets, you can't lose your cool. If you lose your cool, you start to rush things. And when you rush things, you just fuck them up more. So you actually have to calm down. And just go with it. Oh, I may have not No, I don't think I did. So, I got a lot further that time, though. Got it! I got that! Oh! That was a little bit interesting. Alright. Off we go to the next... Okay. I think we can manage this. I think we can do it. I think we can possibly snake our way through this. And we done did it. There we go. Oh my god. Do I have to go over there? I do, there's a switch. Ah. Holy shit, okay. We're gonna just go ahead and do our best at this, aren't we? Yeah, one more time. No, we're good. We made it. Back down. Okay, just... and around the switch. Aha! Aha-ha! Oh! Well then. I guess I don't have to go across those spikes after all. What? Wait. Maybe I do. Why? The yellow thing is way over there. Oh, no. I wanted to get the blue thing. I'm not going back up there to get it. That's for damn sure. All right. Oh. This looks, kind of terrible. Ew. There's a lot of ooh, underwater switch. Oh, dear. Oh, can I even do? Is there even a way to do? Come on, pull it. Go forward. Why are you going backwards when I'm pulling you this way? There you go. Oh! Nice, okay. Let's not get in the spikes. It doesn't look too hard to avoid them. I think I will be able to be a non-spiky snake. This is good. Oh, come on. There it is. Now, up through the secret hole! And no, that's not what you think it is! Oh, I got another one. I'm getting more on this one than I did on the last one. Alright, around here. What? Where? Maze? Craziness? A coin? Wow. Give me that. Wah! Yeah, dude. You know, that may be the only value for him with these things, is just that he thinks they're pretty. I like that. Oh, I see. Okay, so up we go. No, I said up we go. As in up. Whoa. Camera! Whoa. What the fuck is wrong with you, camera? Damn it! Alright. Oh no, don't this look fun. Oh boy. Is there... How does this... I just gotta grab onto that when it's going by? This ain't gonna be fun. Okay. And there we are. And now carry me over this way, dude. Whoa! I thought I borked that up. I actually thankfully made it. I think that might have just been luck. Oh, God. I can see how this game is gonna get hard. Puzzles and things like this, it's just... get your butt up there and around and over we go and... Hey, maybe I can get that on the way down and... I got you anyway! Oh, you thought I was not gonna get you, but I did. Alright, do we have all of them? We do! Let's just go to the gate. Make our way to this gate. Alright. Crab, yeah, you better be afraid of me. I am the snack. And you don't fuck with snacks. Nobody. Nobody fucks with snacks. Snacks are a thing that people do not fuck with because they will bite you. And they will poison you. And then they will, or some of them will just crush you. They'll just wrap around you and crush you to death. Gotta be a bad way to go. Alright. Alrighty. We're gonna go to the next ones. Where are we going? Sneaky Wakey. I got an achievement for something. Cool. Fumbling Falls. Let's take a look at this. Just take a look at it real quick. I hope I don't fumble. It says Fumbling Falls like I may fumble. Oh, hi. Bonk. Ha ha ha. Well, I'm already seeing a bunch of bullshit around here. I guess it's something we're gonna deal with in the next episode, though. For now, thanks for watching this episode. I hope you guys are enjoying the episodes even while I'm away. And, we'll get back to this game soon, but, love you guys. Thank you for watching my channel and my videos. And thank you for hanging out with me again today. And we will meet again in the next emanation. Until then.